Hi, my name is Gregory Dirr. I'm a visual artist based in South Florida, and I want to share with you a video of my solo exhibition titled Anything and Everything from the Past. Anything and Everything from the Past was on display at Bailey Contemporary Arts in Pompano Beach, Florida during the month of December in 2022. The exhibition is a sprawling retrospective of 250 plus works of art spanning back over the past 20 years of my life. There's drawing, painting, printmaking, sculpture, and installation elements. I work in a variety of different mediums and styles. Some have said that my art pieces look as though they could be made by different artists. I think this exhibition did a great job of showing the diversity of my art throughout all the years that I've been creating. A lot of these pieces are intimate and have small, intricate details, and I did my best in this video to try to show you as much details as possible, but nothing beats seeing them in person. I'm gonna not talk so much and just let you enjoy the art. Thank you.
Thank you.
Contemporary Arts in the city of Pompano Beach for giving me the opportunity to host this exhibition. I'd also like to thank my partner Ashley for helping me with literally everything that we had to do. I hope you enjoyed this video and thank you for watching.